What is up, guys? It's GamersCo here, and today in this video, I'll just be doing a quick video just to show you what happens if you chop off all the heads on the mannequins from Black Ops 3. By the way, guys, you have to do this with like 2 people, 1, depends how fast you are, and you might hear church bells like ding dong, something like that. That means they're coming. Mental. Yeah. Hello. I might come up here. Whoa. Hello, please, please. And by the way, guys, it only works on PS4 or Xbox One. Does not work. No. Let's try a shotgun. Whoa! Guys, me and my brother are going to try a 360 no-scope. Well, mainly me. Why not try it? Well, first off, turn over. I keep on getting hit markers. I keep on getting hit markers, like, boom. Because there's so much, it's that easier, isn't it? I've got one.
Should I kill them?
Yeah, you're right. Right, let's try and get this quick scope. I'm just going to kill quick scope. Mannequins never go, so until you enter games. Come at me, bro. Yeah, I'm on top of them! I was on top of one like this. all cost them out. Huh? And by the way, shout out to Anders Astronaut. Well, he's in this game, so... Ready?
Ignition fully charged.
Purifying. Run. Thank you guys for watching, please leave a like and subscribe. Peace out.